We're making a start with some news that's breaking this minute, coming in from Andhra Pradesh, where two workers have died, four hospitalized after a leakage that was reported in the benzimidol gas at the Cyanor Life Sciences Private Limited in Vishakhapatnam. There has been yet another gas leak that has been reported at Vishakhapatnam. Let me go across to my colleague Shaumit, who's joining me on the phone line with further updates on this. Shaumit, what more details can you tell us at this point about this gas leak that has taken place at a pharma firm?
Yes, the local inspector of Parwada police station has spoke to us, and he said that in gas leak incident, which was reported yesterday late night at Saina Pharma Company, in which two persons have been succumbed and four fell sick. The persons who have received the irritations, who have suffered irritations, have been shifted to the local private hospital, that is RK Hospital, for undergoing treatment. And these two persons who have succumbed have been shifted to the KGB Government Hospital. As of now, he also said that the officials are also saying that the situation is under control and the gas hasn't spread outside the company. CM Jagan has also intervened into the matter. He has inquired with the CM officials, and CM officials have also issued a press release stating that four persons are undergoing treatment, in which one is on ventilator and three are in stable condition. They stated that accident occurred due to leakage in a reactor, and accident took place at around 11:30 p.m. yesterday late night, and district collector and police commissioner immediately rushed to the factory spot, and they also asked the authorities of factory to shut, and as of now they are taking all the precautionary measures to ensure that gas hasn't leaked outside the company, and they are also saying that the condition is now stable at the spot that is in Vishakhapatnam.
All right, Shaumit, keep tracking those developments. We'll come back to you for the latest. For the moment, many thanks for joining us with those breaking updates.